How to use apple cider vinegar for weight loss. Apple cider vinegar for weight loss is one of the most popular remedies of late. Weight loss enthusiasts have begun to reap the benefits of ACV in achieving their goals in a shorter period of time. Getting used to its sour taste may take a while, but mixing it with other ingredients can alter the sourness and make weight loss targets more feasible. 1. ACV is high on acetic acid, which is proven to make the consumer feel more full. Thus, it helps to curb appetite and makes the consumer feel satisfied in hunger sooner. 2. Hunger usually arouses when there is a drop in sugar levels. Apple cider vinegar helps to control levels of sugar in blood, keeping one away from unnecessary binges. 3. Apple cider vinegar consists of a lot of organic acids and enzymes that make the body burn more fat, and speeds up the metabolism of the body. 4. Insulin affects fat storage as it is directly associated with the level of sugar in blood. Apple cider vinegar is known to work like a medicine that manages blood sugar levels, thus improving the levels of insulin in the body. 5. ACV is known to have detoxing properties that enable the body's processes to function more efficiently, including better digestion and emptying of the bowels, improving weight loss. How to use apple cider vinegar for weight loss. 1. Water and apple cider vinegar for weight loss. For beginners, add 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar in a cup of water and consume it the first thing in the morning. Gradually increase the concentration over time and consume 30 minutes before every meal. 2. Maple syrup and apple cider vinegar for weight loss. Add 1 teaspoon of maple syrup with 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar to your favorite tea, or simply to a glass of water. Consume this drink a few times a day. 3. Honey and apple cider vinegar for weight loss. Take 1 teaspoon of honey and 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar and mix it with a glass of warm water. Drink this fluid twice a day, on an empty stomach. The same mix can be added into a cup of tea and had on an empty stomach 2 to 3 times a day. You can use green tea, regular tea, chamomile tea, or any tea of your choice. Mix equal parts of honey and ACV and use this mixture as a salad dressing. 4. Cayenne pepper and apple cider vinegar for weight loss. Mix 1 tsp of apple cider vinegar, 1 teaspoon of cayenne pepper and 3 teaspoons of honey in a glass of warm water and drink this mix twice a day, before meals. 5. Garlic, lemon juice and apple cider vinegar for weight loss. Mix together 2 teaspoons of apple cider vinegar, 2 teaspoons honey, 1 crushed and minced garlic along with its juices, the juice of half a lemon, a pinch of cayenne pepper and a glass of warm water. This drink, along with helping in losing weight, will also work as an appetite controller.